Did I just land in the soul sand? Are you kidding me? I got stuck in soul sand. Hey guys, I'm back for another video, and today I'm gonna talk about some stuff. This is a commentary video. And today I'm gonna talk about my greatest fears. So this is one of those questions that you kind of ask somebody that, you know, you don't really know what to ask them, so you ask this anyway. It's like, what's your favorite color? What animal would you be? Random stupid crap like that. But biggest fears is one of them. So, I'm gonna talk about it today. Because for some reason, a lot of people ask about it. So, I mean, before we even get into the topic of this video, you guys are probably noticing that the date hasn't been changing for a while. That is because I am doing the Bed Wars Wins in One Day Challenge, and it's pretty stressful. This guy obviously knows I'm here. Sorry, buddy. How are you not in the void? Go in the void. There you go. I have no health left. Yes, I do. Dead. Voiding. Oh god, White was going for my bed. Oh, that timing. He's gonna be in there. Dead. Alright. Gamerboy80, he's saying something in the chat. What, does he have 1,000 stars? I'm guessing he does. YouTube boy 80. That's pretty funny. But yeah, I would be joining him for the prestige party, but I have this challenge to do, or this record, so, you know, it's whatever, man. Of course, he had to choose today, of all days, to be the 1K star. What even is it, anyway? What is the color? You guys are gonna know how much this is pre-recorded just by seeing that, seeing my reaction here. Alright, 10 more seconds, I can get Prot 2. You need to leave me alone, alright? This is just not... No! Jesus! Oh. Alright, I'm about to get Prot 2 now. That was way closer than I wanted it to be. Oh my god, he's already here. You know what? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad. No. I don't know why he didn't, like, try to chase me, because now I can do this. He's not even chasing. Please get him. Please get him. Yes! I didn't even talk about my greatest fears. I'm an idiot. Okay. Well, a whole game went by. That's how crazy this challenge is. The Plebmaster. Okay, I don't really know if I want to be there. Anyway, yeah. So, my greatest fears. Let's start off with drowning. Alright, so this was never really a fear of mine. I always liked being in the water. And, you know, swimming. But after playing Subnautica? Oh my god. I need to find... It sounds like he's right here, but I do not see him. Like, what the hell? Where? Honestly, I have no- Whoa! Whoa! I found him! Being underwater is freaking scary. Even in the freaking coral reefs around spawn, it's just like, whoa. The scale is insane. And anyway, being underwater is freaking scary, dude. I never liked stepping on things like seaweed or like, you know, interacting with fish was always scary to me. I loved swimming itself, but just the ocean and drowning in the ocean. Oh my god, it is just what? This is a place where people have been? I can't jitter right now. Come on, I gotta jitter, gotta jitter. I can't jitter! How? People don't think knockback though. I don't think I'm gonna have time. Oh my god. Do I have time? No! No! I was so close. Oh, all right. I just got a free water bucket. Okay, that's fine, I guess. No. I'm going to mid. That's so stupid. He's already probably on his way back. I'm going to mid. Screw this. I don't even care if it hits me in the void because this is going to be a clear-cut loss if I don't do something right now. Okay, you know what? I'm getting this bed. I'm going to get blue while they're out, and then hopefully they're going to come home, and then I can kill them and then get their stuff. I can't believe that crap happened. Oh, I need stuff. Oh, boy. Oh. Yes, you two fight. Please. Yellow, leave me alone. Where'd he go? Yes. Yes. Oh, you're gonna die. You are so dead. I have absorption hearts and a stone sword. And you're about to fight blue and probably win. But I will clean because I am going to take advantage. Oh, you are so dead. Dead. Good night. Oh, that was so good. Oh, man. That was just horrible. Okay, you're over there. I guess I'm going for Aqua Base then. But seriously, holy crap. Anyway, drowning is just the horrible thing. Because it's like, some people say it's the most peaceful way to go because you run out of oxygen and slowly fade away. But I don't think that would be the case for at least like a good minute and a half. Oh my god, drowning would be just the worst. I can't imagine. I don't even want to think about it. That's just so... ugh. I can't describe it, because, you know, I've never died, so I can't just describe what it'd be like, but, you know. You know, some prod would be pretty nice right about now. I don't really have that. You know what? This is such a horrible idea. I'm getting that and this. It's such a stupid lineup. This is what happens when you have no diamonds. I could have got a pearl, but... I don't freaking know, man. I just want to kill things. Blip! Now if I can get... Alright, so all that's left is gray and red. Red has no bed. So it might be worth getting rid of them. Gray doesn't even have a defense. That's stupid. Get him. Thank you. That's prop one. Thank you very much. That was very close to death, and I don't like it. I'm gonna get a jump potion now. I don't hear anything, but... Alright. Oh, good! Gray wasn't even in the game. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, that scared me. Okay, that's another win. Woo! Alright, so drowning is crazy scary to me. Heights is another one. I don't even know what caused that. I just think, you know, being at the water park and stuff and seeing like 100... That scared me. 100 feet down or whatever, it's some scary stuff. I just don't want to think about it. But I'm gonna for this video. We got heights. Obviously, death. You know, fear of death. Pretty standard, I would say. I'm making this video because people ask, not because I really wanted to be honest with you. Needles. I think I came over the fear of needles. I'll actually leave that as a card in the top right-hand corner. About a story about me getting 36, or is it 54? I don't know, 36, I think, allergy shots in one sitting. Oh my god, it was horrible. It was like torture, dude. Full needles, not, and there were 36 pricks as well on my what is that, wrist? Yeah, on like the inside of my wrist. They did the pricks to see what I'm allergic to, and then they went out and did like a complete whatchamacallit, complete injections on my shoulders. And I think the fear of needles is starting to go away by that classic psychological thing where it's like if you're exposed to it multiple times, you just get less scared of it. So I think I've come over that. At this point, I'm going to the doctors and I'm like, do I need any shots? Because I need to take them without... I need to take them right away so I don't die of some horrible disease. It's like that. That was literally the most recent doctor's visit. I'm just like, I don't want to die of some horrible disease. So I'm just gonna, since fear of death now is more so than the fear of needles, which is weird. Some irrational fears are actually greater than their fear of death, which is really weird. For me, not so much, obviously. Nice 360, dude. Bye. Nothing in my under chest, unfortunately. I don't think I'm gonna really need tools for a little bit, so let's just run out with this. No. Okay, so green and blue should be fighting, but they're not. Maybe they are. Pink and white were fighting, but white won. Oh no, pink won, so I'm gonna go and kill pink now. I gotta choose my bases very carefully, because that determines how the entire game goes. Because if I attack this guy and he beats me, then he's gonna be attacking me back. Got it. Come on! No! So yeah, fear of needles is pretty much gone now. Fear of heights, I don't think there's anything that could really help me with that except for like skydiving, but even then, I mean, falling is still scary. That's why people do it. It's an adrenaline rush or whatever. And I get that. I just don't want to do it. I hear that with VR headsets, you know, I have one, but I've never really tried like a skydiving simulator. But I hear that, you know, I know you get the same feeling because, you know, that happens. Like if I play Subnautica or something, I feel a pit in my stomach when I just look down and there's like an empty abyss and I can't see the bottom. Did Pink die? Oh, Pink died. That's convenient. Red and blue are still going to fight. And green... Oh, I know. Green and blue are going to fight. And you two are... Oh, this is perfect. This is so perfect. Nobody needs to know I'm here. No one needs to know. He knows. No, he doesn't. Thank you for... Wait, did you break the bed? Oh, I timed that so bad. I could have had him break the bed and then broke his. Oh, that was unfortunate. Thank you. They're both dead. That worked out perfect. All that's left is blue now. I'm gonna go for blue. That worked out great. Sometimes you just gotta play smart. The one thing I don't like about this map, the carpets. They make this kind of hard. Well, it's not the carpets. It's actually the fences under the carpets, but you know what I mean. What were those hits? No. And now that you're not getting my bed, I can go and get yours. Let's not die, because the potion effects are running all. Running all. Can't speak, man. Boing. Please fall in the void. There we go. GG. Oh, getting crushed in a box is one of my greatest fears. It's something that's a little weird, but I feel like... Oh, measurables in this game. Bye. I remember you. No. Not playing with you. How did you even get in my game? Is my luck just that bad? Or does somebody, like, have an IP tracking thing? I don't know. Looking for a good party. Anyway, yeah, getting crushed in the box is a fear of mine. I don't know. It's just something I've had since I was a young kid. Like, literally, like, 3 or 4. My nightmares used to involve me having a claustrophobic getting squished feeling. And I didn't even know what it was. I didn't know I was getting crushed in a box. I just felt, like, pressure everywhere. And it was, frankly, horrifying in my dreams when I was younger. I don't get nightmares anymore, surprisingly. But recently, a few weeks ago, I actually had that feeling while I was awake. I felt like claustrophobic. I felt like everything was pressing down on me physically, not just mentally. I physically felt like my skin was getting pressed down, as if like the air pressure was like 10 times what it should be. And it was not a fun feeling. Hi, you gapped? Why? Did I just land in the soul sand? Are you kidding me? I got stuck in soul sand. I don't think I've ever seen that in Bed Wars before. What the freak? I'm stuck in soul sand. You didn't even bring any... No. You didn't even bring a TNT. At the very least, usually people bring a TNT, but you didn't even do that. I gotta get this bed. See, not. Oh. He has an iron sword. Okay. I take you a lot less seriously now, and you still win! Oh, he's screwed now. Can you just die? You have 13. No, get out of here. Stop. I still had the regen from the gap, too. That's just brutal. And dead. Nice. Alright. So back to the drowning thing. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I kind of can guess why it would be scary. You know, just like your lungs filling up and not being able to breathe. Something I've been dealing with my whole life, actually, is having a deviated septum as well as allergies that basically combine to make my nose very difficult to breathe out of. So I know what it feels like. Are you serious? I know what it's like. 30, notice him, please. What? 30, notice who, please? What? I'm so confused. So you're gonna do that. No. I died. Alright. That sucked. You're freaking targeted by green, dude. Or gray. Wait. Respond to who? I freaking died, dude. Oh my god. That sucks. That's my fifth loss of the day. To be fair, I completely got targeted by Gray, though. That was uncalled for. You know, two of my deaths were from targeting. Not surprised. Alright, let's get rid of freaking yellow. I'm probably going to have to make a separate video completely about me hitting 200 stars, because it's going to happen during this challenge, obviously. I really want to check how many wins I have. Can you just fall? I can't even let myself get targeted anymore. It's just... No. I just gotta go. As fast as I can. White team, you're next. Actually, no. Pink team, you're next. Because white doesn't look like they know what they're doing. And they took out gray. Yeah. He disconnected. Never mind. So I'm gonna go to white. Because then gray is gonna break that bed. And then I can kill gray. Wait, no. Gray... Oh, he disconnected because they both fell in the void. Okay. They probably heard that. No, they didn't. I think blue's going for me. Nope, he was going for green. Alright, cool. Pink bed's still alive, but it's not really a problem at the moment. If they're not coming back, I'm not going to break the bed. I don't care. I just need to, I'd feel really bad if Gamer Boy was asking me to join the prestige party because I can't. You two are gonna fight. Okay. I'm gonna go break Red Bed then. I'm just breaking beds, run around. Yep, going Blue, you're alright. You two fight, I will clean up, and then I think I'll win the game. And Red wasn't even damaged. You had one job, Blue. You had one job. At least this base has been built too, so I can just... I'm just waiting for Pink to get removed from the game too, because I don't really want to break that bed. It's kind of annoying. I'm going to get sharpness. I'm feeling confident with my PvP at the moment, so let's stop. You're running away. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Stop. Okay, here's what I predict. He's gonna break my bed, but then I'll kill him. Are you kidding me, dude? He's not gonna be able to get through. I can't see. Dead. Whoops. Whoops, I just said GG in the guild chat. Look at that, 197. All right, well, that's it for that short video, guys. That was kind of a bad video, in my opinion. I didn't even talk about my fears for that long, probably because there was no content there. Well, anyway, leave a like down below if you guys enjoyed. I'm going to try to edit it so it's short. In the top right-hand corner, I'm going to talk about my needle experience. I'll show it again, because that made me not afraid of needles anymore, so I got rid of one of my fears. It's pretty neat. But anyway, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later.